Hello viewers, I am Rakib. In this lesson, I will show you how to blur background with Gaussian blur and make your subject stand out. And we'll also show you how to smoothen face or skin by surface blur. So keep watching. In this image, I will apply Gaussian blur to blur the background. So first we will use the quick selection tool to select the subject. So when the selection is completed, we will press Ctrl J to duplicate the subject, and now we will apply the effect to the background. So first we will convert it to a smart object, and now we will go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur. We will select the amount from here. I will select 9 pixels and will click OK. Now we can see a glow from the edges, and we can remove that. To do that, we will select this smart filter. It works exactly like a layer mask. So we will select a brush, and the flow will be 33% and the hardness will be 0. And now we can drag from the area that we want to deselect from this effect. You can see we are getting the details that we want. So if I hold shift and click here, then you can see the change. So that's the before and after. So that's how you can use the Gaussian blur to blur the background and make your subject stand out. So now we will see the surface blur effect to this image. So we will press Ctrl Enter to make the selection, and then we will press Ctrl J to duplicate this layer, and we will apply the surface blur to smoothen this skin. But before we do that, we have to remove these bigger spots using the spot healing brush tool. So we will click here and select the spot healing brush tool and remove the bigger spots quickly. So now we will apply the effect. We will right click here and convert it to a smart object. Now we will go to Filter, Blur, Surface Blur. And first we will decrease the threshold because it's too much. We will apply very small amount of threshold, and we'll increase the radius. I think it's looking good, and we'll click OK. Now you can see we have lost a lot of details, but we can add noise here to cover all this. So before that, we will deselect the areas that we don't want to apply this effect, like hairs, eyebrows, eyes and lips. So we will again select this smart filters, and we select the brush tool again, and with the same setup we will drag from the areas that we want to deselect from that effect. So if I hold shift and click here, this is the change, and now we can add noise here. Before we do that, we have to select this layer and deselect these smart filters, and then we will go to Filter, Noise, Add Noise. And this amount may vary for different images, We will select the distribution Gaussian and this monochromatic checked, and we will select the amount. I think this amount is looking good, so we will click OK. That's before and after. So that's how we can apply the surface blur to smoothen the face or skin. If you like this video, then you can give a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to this channel. So hope to see you in the next lesson. Thanks for watching.